everyone today we're going to make ding ding. Here are the ingredients. We got eggplant, we got ampalaya, some dahon dahon leaves, spinach leaves, and we got frozen okra, and we got bagoong fish sauce. Get some red chili. Boiling water, dalawang tasang tubig, tomato, half of the fried fish, apat na piraso, 4 pieces of fried fish. Cover for about 1 liter lemon or palaya. Let it boil for a while. And we have this chopped eggplant para hindi mangitim. You have to soak it in water to prevent it from oxidation. Ito yung mga halamang kong kalabasa. Kita transplant natin to at medyo maganda na yung panahon. Positive 20 na, ta-transplant na natin. Kasi sa ngayon, positive 10 pa lang at saka nagne-negative pa kaya hindi pwede. Pag medyo maganda na yung panahon, ta-transplant na natin to sa labas. Oh, lalaki na oh. Siguro mga 1 week old na to. Lagyan na natin itong strip na eggplant. Isayin natin yung kamatis. Another 1 minute. Check natin kung malambot na yung eggplant. Bitter lemon, maybe another seconds. Technique pala niyan natin, huwag nyo munang lalagyan ng bagoong. You can add the fish sauce after all the vegetables are cooked. And we got optional ingredients here. This is called dried small shrimp. Tawagin sa pinatuyong maliliit na shrimp. Optional lang ito. And another optional is red hot chili. Depende sa inyo yan. Kung gusto nyo ng may kating hanghang, okay, sa tingin ko pwede na ito. We're going to add frozen okra. Okay, sa frozen okra, bibili ko sa mga grocery shop, easy meron dito, Asian store. Hindi tayo nakakita ng fresh okra, kaya pwede na yung frozen. And kiwi. Now we're going to add the bagoong fish sauce. About 4 tablespoon of fish sauce bagoong. Depende yan sa panlasa nyo, kung medyo maalat, konti mo na ilagay nyo tapos dagdagan nyo na lang. Huwag nyo masyadong i-overcook. Don't overcook it, just keep the vegetable just right. And we're going to add the optional dried shrimp. Ang palasa. And spinach. Peanuts.
20 seconds.
After 20 seconds, we're done. Turn up the heat. At timplahin na natin. Pinatay ko na para hindi ma-overcook. Wow! Sarap!
Kain na tayo. Ito yung dinding-ding o inabraw sa Ilocano. Rice and fried scat. Thanks for watching. See you again next time. Biyernes Santo pa lang ngayon, mga kaibigan. Bawal ang karne. Magulay muna kayo. Please. Alright, galong po.